a blocking of the piece. A fundamental operation to do on CNC machines is blocking of the piece. During machine operation, the piece must be still, and when the piece is changed, it can be blocked in the same way. The choice of the blocking system must be defined when the zero piece is selected during programming. The movements of the worker plane and tools are reported by zero piece point. There are many ways to block the piece. The common system consists in the use of brackets and brace and vertical or horizontal block clamps. There is another system called quick fixing, which is faster and simpler, and there is also a fixing system on size. After the blocking of the piece, the next step is the resetting of axis coordinates. The tool used for this operation is the pointer with a red LED. With this tool, you must touch the surface of the piece for each axis X, Y, Z, and save the coordinates. For this operation, you must use continue movement, jog mode, and press X minus, X plus, Y minus, Y plus, Z minus, and Z plus to move the work table, and you must move the tool near the piece. After that, you must change the continued movement in a step movement, each time going nearer to the piece. At first, you must use a millimeter range, and then you must use a tenth of millimeter, and at last a hundredth of millimeter. How to insert coordinates. When you have touched the piece for each axis, you must save the coordinates in a position between G54 and G59. Then you must correct in considering your zero point on the drawing.